You are not a drop in the ocean, you are the entire ocean, in a drop. Raise your words, not your voice. It is rain that grows flowers, not thunder. It's your road, and yours alone, others may walk it with you, but no one can walk it for you. Whether one moves slowly or with speed, the one who was a seeker will be a find. The wound is the place where the light enters you. Don't be satisfied with stories, how things have gone with others. Unfold your myth. The prophets accept all agony and trusted, for the water has never feared the fire. As you start to walk on the way appears. Wherever you are, and whatever you do, be in love. Silence is the language of God, all else is poor translation. Sit, be still, and listen. The heart has its own language. The heart knows 100,000 ways to speak. I know you're tired, but come, this is the way. Set your life on fire. Seek those who fan your flames. You are not meant for crawling, so don't. You have wings. Learn to use them and fly. Patience is the key to joy. Be an empty page, untouched by words. The world is a mountain, in which your words are echoed back to you. Be empty of worrying. Think of who created thought. Wherever you stand, be the soul of that place. When the world pushes you to your knees, you're in the perfect position to pray. Love is the bridge between you and everything. If the light is in your heart, you will find your way home. Be soulful. Be kind. Be in love. The only lasting beauty is the beauty of the heart. Gratitude is the wine for the soul. Go on. Get drunk. All your anxiety is because of your desire for harmony. Seek disharmony. Then you will gain peace. What is planted in each person's soul will sprout. Be full of sorrow, that you may become a hill of joy. Weep, that you may break into laughter. Let go of your mind and then be mindful. Close your ears and listen. Anyone who genuinely and consistently with both hands looks for something will find it. Words are pretext. It is the inner bond that draws one person to another, not words. You're not your hair, you're not your skin, you're the soul that lives within. Yesterday I was clever, so I wanted to change the world. Today I am wise, so I am changing myself. When you see a person who is often silent and avoids people, try to stay close to him, because he has been given wisdom. Everything that is made beautiful and fair and lovely is made for the eye of one who sees. There is a life force within your soul, seek that life. There is a gem in the mountain of your body, seek that mind. Old traveler, if you are in search of that, don't look outside, look inside yourself and seek that. Everyone has been made for some particular work, and the desire for that work has been put in every heart. We have collected these quotes by an ever-famous Persian poet Rumi, who said a lot about our connections with the universe, mind and soul. He was titled a master, and after all these years still stays a master of true wisdom. We appreciate your support and hope to see your engagement through likes and comments. Your feedback means a lot to us. Thank you for taking the time to watch.